Have you ever wondered how acrylic material becomes transparent from its original color white? Hi everyone, my name is Jaden from Wayken Rapid Manufacturing. I'm going to show you how we make the acrylic atoms to become transparent eventually. Acrylic is also called PMMA2. It is a transparent plastic material with outstanding strength, stiffness, and optical clarity. Acrylic sheet is easy to machine. It has a prayer weathering properties compared to other transparent plastics. The material is used in various industries such as medical field, automotive, lighting and expansion, etc. As we already know, the acrylic has great optical clarity. However, after machining, the surface with a lot of tooling marks and becomes frosted. If we want to achieve a clear appearance, we will need to find approaches that remove the frosty surface. At Wayken, we have very experienced craftsmen to do sanding and polishing. First, we shall use 400 mesh sandpaper to proceed the first sanding work. Then, 400-600 sandpaper will be applied to take further polishing work. After that, we will use finer sandpaper such as 1000 or 1500 to polish the acrylic with polishing wax. After the whole process, you will receive a transparent acrylic part. Wayken has been doing optical clear acrylic production for more than 10 years, and we've achieved a lot of experience. In the past 10 years, we cooperated with a variety of companies to produce lighting of cars and illuminating equipment. If you have any acrylic project, please feel free to contact us. You can search our name on Google. You will see our website. I'll see you next time. Bye.